Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D Daragon from YouTube, and today we're back with another video. This is a little different of a video. Let me actually put this out of the way. But yeah, so what am I up to? Today, I was supposed to be in work. I'm sick, unfortunately, so I'm just going to do what I can do at home, make stuff happen, you know, here. And I thought, why not, you know, go to my YouTube channel, try to get not content, but like, I guess recommendations up. I always do a video like this seldomly. I always get the recommendation of a room tour. Maybe I'll do that. I just kind of like clean my room up a little bit. I don't really like the way it's displayed and whatnot, even though I've been moved in here for like 4 months. It's just still not to my expectations, per se. But, content-wise, I want to still look into doing stuff I haven't done before. For example, I had a series called Indie Outlook. I was always thinking about bringing that back, doing reviews more often. Did that Pokemon Go one as a rush thing. I kind of recorded, took a while, this, that, and then the editing video took so long to the point where the audio dialogue, I just stopped caring. And I guess I gotta be more motivated in terms of that. But yeah, so not feeling the best, like I said. Content wise, like I said, probably do more unboxings of stuff that's not really game related, but kind of like electronic related, and reviews of stuff. And yeah, just do the whole shabam, you know. I mean, I still have this LG V10 that I've had for a few months. Never did an unboxing of it because I got it refurbished, but I might do a review of it if you guys want to see it. I bought it because of my mom messed up her phone, so I gave her my LG G4, and I just kept the V10 because it was kind of cheap, refurbished, and I'll do a jump from it. I'm currently waiting for the Samsung Galaxy Note. I think it's going to be 7. They're skipping 6 to kind of keep the flagship numbers up close to each other. I don't know why, but either that or I was going to get the LG G5 because this month, once I pay off $3 extra, I already have fucking a way to jump to the next phone. But I was like, I might just wait an extra month or two just to get that newer phone if it's qualifies for the jump program. So if you know anything about the jump program, if they kind of like allow you to get a phone when it first comes out via jump, or do I have to wait a little extra longer? Because I might just jump to the LG G5 if that's the case, because I don't know if I can stick 4 months to this phone. Had too many issues with it in the review. I'll explain them. But it's really it, guys. I was thinking about doing fitness videos and whatnot too. This week wasn't the greatest, so obviously not starting this week because I'm sick. And I was sick, I guess, since Sunday, because I actually went to the gym Sunday and I was kind of feeling messed up. So kind of explains why yesterday I didn't do too much, but it's good. I didn't eat much for dinner, so I'm trying to keep my diet on point. It's kind of hard, but I'll get it done. If anything, I'll get it done. But yeah, so be look out for the just unboxings of stuff that isn't related to that, and just stay tuned in general, because I'd enjoy doing content for you guys. Just if you got any suggestions, always ask you guys, but not too many people comment, unfortunately. I'm not just saying that to get people to comment, it's serious. Not a lot of people do, but like I said, I'm sick. Hopefully I can make it to work tomorrow. I'm sure I could. Then I'll get a haircut Thursday. I was gonna get one today, but then I have a feeling like if I get a haircut today, my job will be like, wait, you weren't sick enough to go outside and get a haircut. So I'm just going to go with the flow and do stuff that makes sense. Like, stupid reasons, but I have a feeling they'd bring up that discussion. Which, when I am actually sick, my throat hurts, I have a fever, I'm like sweating like crazy. But yeah, so, me Almighty D Daragon, I'm not even going to fucking put emphasis. Deuces.